फन विथ एडिशन, फन विथ एडिशन. वी हैव टू ग्रुप्स ऑफ फ्रॉग्स ओवर हियर. वन ग्रुप इज हियर, द अदर ग्रुप इज हियर. द फर्स्ट ग्रुप हैज हाउ मेनी फ्रॉग्स? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 फ्रॉग्स. सो वी राइट 5 ओवर हियर. एंड हाउ मेनी फ्रॉग्स आर देयर इन द सेकेंड ग्रुप? 1, 2. सो वी राइट 2. सो नाउ लेट अस काउंट देम टुगेदर. काउंटिंग द फ्रॉग्स टुगेदर, हाउ मेनी फ्रॉग्स डू वी हैव? वी विल रिमूव द ब्रैकेट्स, वी विल रिमूव द ग्रुप्स एंड मर्ज देम. सो वी विल स्टार्ट काउंटिंग. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So 5 frogs here, and we add the second group, 2 frogs here. 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. Interchanging the group, will it change our result? We will interchange this group. So 5 we will bring over here, 5, and 2 we will bring over here, 2. We have seen 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. Now what are we doing? 2 plus 5. We are doing 2 plus 5. So these are the 2 frogs. These are the 5 frogs. Now let us count in the second time. Let us count after interchanging the groups. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here also 2 plus 5 is giving us the result 7. So we have seen, what have we seen? 5 plus 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 5 plus 2 also gives us 7. What about 2 plus 5? Let us count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This also gives us 7. So 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. We have seen earlier. Now we have seen 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. So what does it mean? It means 5 and 2 make 7. And it means if we interchange also, 2 plus 5 is going to make 7. One plus four, one. 1 plus 4, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This also gives us 5. 5 plus 9. So let us draw 5 figures. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now counting them together. Counting them together, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14. So we have 14. Now, what about 9 plus 5? So let us count 9 plus 5. Let us have 9 plus 5. 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Plus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So let us count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14. So 5 plus 9 is 14. Just now we had seen, and 9 plus 5 also is 14. So we have 9 plus 5 is equal to 14. Now 7 plus 3. Now what we will do? We will write the bigger number. And we will just make dots, small circles for 3. 1, 2, 3. So we will start counting like this. For addition, what we will do? From now onwards, write the bigger number to the left and draw objects to the right. So 7 circles are there. So we will start counting 7, 8, 9, 10. So we have 3 plus 7 is equal to 10. In the second case, this case, we will draw circles first. 1, 2, 3. Plus we will write 7 over here. Now we will count. 7 plus 3. So starting from here, 7, 8, 9, 10. We still have 7 plus 3 is equal to 10. 8 plus 3. 8 plus 3. 1, 2, 3. 8, 9, 10, 11. We have 11. Interchanging will also give you the same result, 11. 8 plus 4. Now 8 plus 4. We will write 8 and draw small circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. 8 plus 4. How much is it? 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we had 8 plus 4 is equal to 12. 4 plus 8 will also give you 12. We have seen so many times. 5 plus 6. So we have 5 plus 6. So 6 we will write here. And 5 small dots we will make. Circles, small circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we shall count. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 6, 5 plus 6 is 11. 6 plus 5 will also give you 11. 0 plus 3. 0 means nothing. So 0 plus 3 is 3. 3 plus 0, 0 means nothing. 3 plus 0 is also 3.